This is the darkness, and this is like our mid-length, kind of an egg, kind of a mid-length cruiser, longboard cheater. Don't feel like bringing a longboard out, or just want a little extra foam and glide. A lot of times it's single fins, sometimes it's 2+1s. I think like Devin Howard style surfing. This is like when I paddle this out, this is who I wish I could surf like. When you see him riding mid-lengths like that. Tons of paddle, power, and glide, and kind of inherent speed, and just kind of trim. It's the kind of board you can take out when it's on the verge of not being surfable, and it's knee high, and you just want to trim and catch a few waves. It'll work on those days. Or you can take it out like head high, a little bit overhead, churches or Santa or something like that, and push it around and throw it around. I love to longboard every once in a while, but I'm definitely not a longboarder, you know what I mean? And so for me, I can jump on something like this, and you paddle out on those days when there's hardly anybody out, because it's maybe kind of marginal surf, and you can just trim and cruise and you really work on style and like taking a little breather and not really working too much. Yeah, it's a really fun option to take out. Yeah, it's funny too, because some people ask like, what's the leaders on a 7.2? It's like, I don't know. You know, most of these ones are hand-shaped, and so, and it's like, I don't know what the difference between 58 liters and 54 liters. I don't know if that's really gonna just affect like how, what you're doing out there, but. So I think the best rule of thumb for these is to come and feel one and feel what kind of rail you want. Some guys like a more foiled, kind of crisp, shortboard rail. Some guys want something with just a ton of volume that's gonna be where they can go hang with their friends at Sano that are on longboards with. So really, it's just personal preference. There's never an excuse to not paddle out when you have like this board in your car with you, because you can always go out and catch something and have fun, and it makes a session worthwhile, which is cool.